Oh, Gary Coleman, yes. I did that television show with him. Uh-huh.
Did you tell him that you did the
thing? I played him.
You did?
Yes.
He's a very nice little boy, don't you think?
Yeah.
Did you play, where did you play with him?
With Walking in the Rain.
Walking in the Rain, with Walking in the Rain.
Uh-huh.
In California.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Gary Coleman.
Oh.
Under
Strauss. Yes. Incidentally, you know, we have a thing, we got started in the private sector, and we now have liaison here in the White House with all over the country, private business concerns and people who we think can help them do things that deserve help. And knowing about this meeting, private sector that was in school.
Oh my goodness, Mom. Oh, wow.
We're in the center of it. Listen, in case we meet anyone else, I haven't asked them. Is this...
That's it.
Sure, but I'm sure that it is cleared for tax deductible.
Oh, yes. Yes. Uh-huh. Our 501c3, yes.
Well, there you are.
Oh, bless you.
Presidential seal.
I have one.
Alice DeWine got her a bracelet.
Oh,
okay.
Oh.
Alice.
And here is a little matter of the seal also. And jelly beans in the jar there.
Thank you.
I'm going to give you the lid to the jar.
Okay. Mr. President, Congressman DeWine is outside. We're going to bring him in and get a picture with the board.
Right. Yes.
Thank you very much.
Glad to see you.
We're glad to have you, an American.
Mr. President, Congressman DeWine.
Yes. Hello there. How are you? It's Reagan. Thank you for having me.
I
really appreciate it.
Oh, happy to.
We made it.
Thank you.
Nani was
in charge.
She
slept
2 hours last
night,
too. So
she
didn't get
much sleep.
She
slept on our couch a little bit.
Right. She took about a 20-minute nap on my couch.
Real American dream story, isn't it? Success story.
It certainly
yes,
is.
It really is.
Yes.
This is one of our best Americans.
Yes,
really.
Absolutely.
Yes.
We're proud of it.
Yes, I should say.
She followed you. Came back in the world. She was so close. And the night you gave her the chapter, she stayed up until everything was done and gave her speech because I think she was afraid if she went to bed, she would be. And she laughed and cried and did all the things. She was so good. This means a whole lot more to her than it did to a lot of children.
Yes.
Because she felt like we were friends for so long. Right?
Yeah, that's nice. Well, I'm sure you were responsible for the win. You helped him.
You helped him.
Oh, yes,
right?
I'm sure. And she campaigned very seriously. When you were in Columbus last year before that question, I wanted to be filled over the tops of the people standing in front of me and got to touch you, and I thought that was the closest.
You didn't know you'd be in the local office, did you?
Okay.
Unbelievable. Did you see what Alice got, Mom?
Now she's got
a lot.
Thank you.
Such a happy day.
President, unfortunately, we have to break this up. We have a few ambassadors waiting to see you.
I guess we'll have to wait. Thank you so much.
Well,
If there's any way ever we can get you to the school, I would love for you to
meet. Oh, we need a group of just the four of you. And then, let's get one alone and then we'll have the congressman. Sure. Why don't you stand in the first picture and then we need one alone with just the four of them.
Yeah, honey, back this way. This way. Ooh.
How's that fit?
Could you just move just a little to your right?
Great.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
We'll go out this way, man.
This way, man.
Let's get a picture. Okay. I just sit outside there. I said, he's awfully busy. Maybe we'll come back next term. Well, it's good to see you. I met a group of gentlemen who came up to Reno to see the show, and they were at the Pacific Lodge. You remember the Pacific Lodge?
Now, wait a minute.
Out in Sherman Oaks.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Remember that?
Yes. And they said, be sure and say hello to you. Well, so I announced I was going to play Washington. I said, I want to see it before the Democrats closed it, you know.
We're not allowed.
No. Well, it's good to see you. And she's up in Santa Barbara, close to your place. She has some horses up there.
Oh.
Gene Suter has a dried up colt of mine. Good cutting horse.
Well, I'll be done.
Do you ever have a nice mare and like to have him bred to your mare? Why?
So far, I'm just with geldings. Well, for riding, I had to leave the breeding business.
Well,
there's a pin of the presidential crest.
Thank you.
And there's a pair of cufflinks for a grown-up red skeleton.
Thank you.
And there's a jar of jelly beans for the new little kid.
Oh! She just said, if I see any jelly beans on this, I'm going to get one.
That's great.
Thank you. Well, isn't that dear of you? You're very kind. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
I even knew some of his routines.
Uh-oh.
Yes, sir. Like, you just got to know how to talk to yourself.
We know you.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Thanks, love. Thank you for your telegram. You're very kind.
Thank you.
And in case you do run, I will we'll be behind you.
Okay. Can't answer that.
No. You remember when we went down to Florida together?
Yes.
Yes, that was fun. So anytime I can do those things. I play a lot of colleges, and I give talks with questions and answers. And I still in their kitchen.
And I'm
Love
glad
you.
You're a fellow horseman. That's the main thing.
As you can see by looking around here. I noticed the whole history of the Western settlers. 12 of them, and starting with a 1540 Spanish war saddle. This is how it all developed.
I mean, the dairy even started You should have a van cord. You've heard of those. And a bowling.
Yes.
We won't hold you up any longer. Thank you very much again.
Good to see you.
Ever. Thank you.
When Red Skelton was just a rookie. The army been drafted. Well, talk later. Hello there.
How are you, sir?
Just fine.
This is George Gabriel. William Tregotis.
The president.
Hello there. Pleased to see you.
How are you?
How do you do? Should be a Navy
TV crew. We have an official crew in here.
A few weeks ago, when the boat broke down, they had to
postpone it. I don't think they canceled it. I think it's just been postponed before they're going to do it again. But well, this is magnificent. So generous, and I thank you very much. On behalf of all those people who worked so hard for this.
That's our initial contribution. This is the beginning.
That's the thing. Initial contribution. Most people don't contribute $100,000 and say that's only the beginning. Well, God bless you all.
But we pay as you go.
Yes, in case any of you misunderstood, this is for the fund, for the refurbishing, the rebuilding of the Statue of Liberty.
Program coming up in early August. So we're going to get a message to them on your behalf. And how many forks?
We have the largest national commission in America. The
Secretary and I are in here. You've got pictures of us before, but we're in here because this is a farewell. Fairbanks for leaving the Middle East.
Where are they going? Where are they going?
They have an appointment in Damascus.
Question. The photo op. Thank you, Mr. President.
What about the vote last night in the House, Mr. President?
No questions.
You couldn't have liked it, sir, could you?
Well, we'll give you another chance.
You mean
later,
you liked it?
Think about it.
As an old tie.
Ha 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 ha!